The following.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go.
They better get back in the ring. Here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather.
Sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
We got a cover. He's got some fight left in him.
You know, you can never count this guy out, Cole.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
That elbow did some damage. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Well, he has certainly taken a turn for the worse, but this is the WWE, and anything can happen.
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch!
Here he goes for the win!
Let's do this!
Two, three!
He got the job done. This one's over.
Well, yeah, there's the big victory, and I'll tell you something. The opponent may be injured there.
Oh, no!
Oh, what a sucker punch!
King, what did he do that for?